Here, the dad picks up your tray. Do you want to?
Yes.
You honestly want
yes.
to? What do you think accepting Christ as your Lord and Savior really means?
Just like letting him lead you and follow him.
Does anybody up here, any of you guys who have accepted Christ, does anybody want to explain to Kyle what it truly is?
I think I'm a little
bit. Probably do. Accepting Christ is basically like going to church on a regular basis so you can keep talking to him and knowing who he is and learning about him, and then actually accepting him into your heart, and then getting baptized basically just like a commitment to promise, and then just keep living life.
Wait, you have to get baptized?
You don't have to. It depends on what you believe.
It's when you're ready. You get baptized when you're ready.
Yeah.
When you're willing to show that commitment, to show others your commitment to Christ. So let me dull it down for you a little bit.
You don't have to go to church every Sunday.
You don't have to go to church every Sunday. Accepting Christ is just talking with Christ and saying, you know what? I know that you are the Son of God. I know that you lived as a man, perfect. And that I know that you died on the cross to pay for my sins, and that you truly are my Savior. Does that make sense? It's having faith. You don't see him, but you have faith that he did all that for you. So, does that make sense? And you want to accept Christ.
God bless
you. You want to do it right now, like...
We're going to go get a cup of water.
Or do you want to do it?
All right, let's go fill the dumpster with water. We'll baptize
him. Come on. Everybody, let's get it out.
I know you've cried your share of tears, but you don't have to do this by yourself. You tell me that you feel abandoned, carrying the weight of all this pain inside. You trusted someone else, but you're crying out for help. Strong enough.